Instagram is blowing up with black-looking food and beauty products, thanks to this stuff. It's called activated charcoal or activated carbon. It's what health trend fanatics claim to be using to detox, brighten skin, and whiten their teeth. But of course, just because you can wash with it, eat it, and brush your teeth with it, doesn't mean you necessarily should. The global market for activated charcoal is projected to reach $6.2 billion by 2022. It's an impressive feat considering it comes from the same stuff as your grilling charcoal. It's burnt wood. The difference is that activated charcoal is burned at a higher temperature, so it breaks down into a very fine powder, which gives it a larger surface area than a chunk of charcoal on your grill. And it's exactly what you want when you're trying to remove toxins or poison from your body. How it works has to do with the microscopic structure of the charcoal itself. Inside each particle are millions of pores that act like a tiny trap. So if you swallow some, then it will begin to bind with other substances in your gut, which is helpful if you've just overdosed on drugs, since it can prevent them from entering your system. And in fact, this is exactly what hospitals will use to treat certain cases of poisoning before resorting to pumping the stomach. But drugs aren't the only thing that charcoal binds to. It can also soak up helpful things like minerals, vitamins, and antioxidants. So when you drink a charcoal-laced lemonade with a healthy meal, you're actually absorbing less nutrients than you otherwise would. To make matters worse, it can also prevent medications like antidepressants and contraceptive pills from reaching your system, which of course makes them less effective. The key to activated charcoal, whether it's saving a life or depriving you of nutrition, is timing. It only works if there's something for it to absorb in the first place. So bad news, taking charcoal pills in the morning for a hangover, it's not gonna do anything, pal, because the alcohol is long gone from your stomach by then. So ingesting charcoal for any other reason than treating a severe case of poisoning isn't a good idea. It's indigestible. So after you eat it, your body passes it along and eventually out the other end. But along the way, it can have side effects. Oh, fun, like constipation and nausea. Not to mention, there is, no evidence to support the claims from charcoal enthusiasts that it will prevent bloating, boost energy, brighten skin, or whiten teeth. So hey, if you don't like the idea of eating black, you know, anything, you don't have to. Your body's probably better off anyway.